team of glaciologists and engineers to prove Georges Mogin's dream of transporting icebergs could become